What's up, guys? It's TobyGrock here, back with another Animal Jam video, and today I'm here with one of my best friends, Cheerios. Say hi.
Hi, sisters. Cheerios here.
All right, and today we're going to be talking about the extravaganza, and we kind of have a request for AJHQ that we kind of want to mention, but before we get into that video, today it is Rare
Item. No, it's not. Make Cheerios a Jambassador.
Wow, that's you're so funny. Cheerios for Jambassador or Scorn for Jambassador. Ooh, it's tough.
No, the game's not real.
Okay, so... Alright, I'm sorry, guys. Stop laughing. When you laugh, I laugh. Alright, today, you guys already know, it is Rare Item Monday day today, and we are going to be going... Can you stop interrupting me, please?
What is it, sister? Tell us.
All right. So today, the Rare Item Monday. Ooh, Animal Jam just came out with a bunch of spring items. I'm definitely going to cop those later. Animal Jam did come out with a new Rare Item Monday, and it is... It's not in the store. Where
not
is it?
Mount Shavir.
Mount Shavir. All right. Thank you for that.
Mount Shiver. Burr. I'm cold. Oh, my God. It's so cold. Oh, hot. Oh my god, I found it.
All right, guys. So the new Rare Item Monday is a rare Dizzy Star, which is really cute. This purchase cannot be made right now. Try again. All right. What is that?
Oh, glitch on Animal Jam?
Yeah, glitch. It is a glitch. Animal Jam, please help me. I want the new rare. All right, so I just refreshed, and hopefully I will be able to purchase the item again. And yes, I purchased it. Cool. Ooh, guys, look at it. I love it. I actually really like this. Cheerios, do you have this item yet? Also, no offense, but what the heck is your pet? That's a pretty ugly pet. It's not cute.
What? I'm sorry. Cue the dramatic music and zooming in on my pet. You make him feel sad. Come on. He just wants to spin his fidget or look like a minion. Haha. Irony. You know what I mean? But oh my god, let me just change my pet real fast since we're just gonna make a big deal about it.
Wow, look at so that pet cute. Sloth, guys. Oh, that's amazing. 10 out of 10 pets. I would definitely adopt it.
Well, too bad. It's a rare pet, so why don't you trade a black long for it, sister?
Black
Wait, where'd
long.
You go? Wait, what?
Speaking of rare pets, Cheerios and I were talking. We were like, you know what? Imagine if we can get rare spike collars or any other rares and rare pets daily. And you know what I'm thinking? This. So you guys know that Animal Jam did come out with their update with the new extravaganza, but I was thinking that what if Animal Jam comes out with a brand new update with the extravaganza? So basically, you purchase an egg, you can customize it and do all that other cool stuff, so I'm gonna customize mine right now. So imagine if you buy your own egg, and what if rare items can come out of it instead of pets? Like maybe Animal Jam came out with some daily items, it can be rare items, spikes, you know, something like that to spice up the game a little bit. And what if you can get rare pets instead of those average pets? Cheerios, do you know the animals that hatch in the eggs? Like, what are they? Do you know?
I know all of them, I think. There's the crow, there's a crocodile. You can get whatever the heck I just got before, a hedgehog.
But are they rare though? No, right?
No. No way.
No. All right, that's what I'm thinking. So Animal Jam should definitely come out with a rare, like, exclusive pet for the egg. I feel like it should kind of be like the Black Candy Cane Sock situation when some people got some Black Candy Cane Socks when they opened their daily Jamalida gift. I think Animal Jam should definitely allow us to have some exclusive rare pets or maybe some items in the eggs. So maybe the eggs can have items instead of pets. I think that's a pretty good idea. What do you think, Cheerios? Give me your feedback.
I agree 1,001,000,000%, only because you're super rocking your Jambassador, and I have to agree. But I think that personally, there should be so much more in there. I think that there should be furniture and like pets and all that fun stuff. And then you have to wait 4 days, and it's like a randomized version. So it's like, you know, you
That's
get whatever
a good idea.
You want.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do you guys think that we should have some rare pets, some furniture, some items in the eggs instead of just regular old pets with some, I don't know, accessories? I think that so we should definitely step up our game and get some rare things in the egg. I think that's just my honest opinion, so let me know if you guys agree with that. So I hope you guys enjoyed that idea. I definitely would love to see Animal Jam come out with that feature. So for now, Cheerios and I are gonna be playing Falling Phantoms. We're just basically gonna be talking about, you know, some Animal Jam plans, some video ideas that we would like to see, VidCon. So if you guys wanna stick around, make sure you guys just keep continuing watching the video. All right, Cheerios, so we are going to be going to Falling Phantoms. So I want you to press play in 3 seconds, okay? Yay, all right,
oh,
cool.
There you are. Sister?
Hey, sister.
Oh my god, ew, that man is ugly. Oh my god.
Don't bully the panda.
I can't
panda.
Get away from him. Oh, we haven't started yet. No, come on.
Don't bully that panda. That panda has feelings too, Cheerios. Look at that koala.
God, oh
spicy.
Look at that rhino. Look at his hat.
What is your love? Loving that rhino. Stylish.
made that outfit. Are these bots? I feel like they're bots. Because come on. Like, I don't
you
know.
Think Animal hashtag Animal Jam secretly has bots?
Hashtag Animal Jam conspiracy theory. All right, hey guys, what's up? So you guys know the game Falling Phantoms, but these are all bots. Look, because he's not even moving. Look, that one didn't even move. Whatever. Oh, bye, Typical Rocky. Get owned, sister.
He's, the rhino's not even moving. The rhino's not moving.
I know, for real. Hello? Just sit on top of him.
Oh,
oh yeah, now you're going to run. Yeah, what's up? What's up? Oh, get those jabs! Get those jabs! Got him. Oh!
That lion is a hacker. Look at him.
He's just... Oh, come on. That one totally hit him.
All right. New game. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Okay.
There you are. Hey, sister.
Okay, Cheerios. So let's talk about VidCon. So, guys, if you guys didn't know, I am going to VidCon, and so is Cheerios and a bunch of the other Jambassadors and a bunch of other YouTubers. So what are you looking forward to at VidCon this year, Evan?
My favorite thing I'm looking forward to is meeting Kate from AJHQ because she is my go-to girl, and I love her so much.
And not me? All right. I see you.
Well, of course. Well, we're going to be meeting, like, every day of the week. Come on, sis.
Okay, but what's another thing? Like, are you excited to meet some fans? Are you excited to see the Animal Jam booth this year? Like,
I'm so excited to see the featured playlist that's going to be on this year. Oh, get owned, Rocky.
The featured playlist. That's awesome. So, other than VidCon, are you planning on seeing other famous YouTubers at VidCon at all? Besides Animal Jam?
Of course, everyone. You know, Apari, Beffer, Seffy, Snowfall.
I meant other YouTubers, not Animal Jam YouTubers.
Oh, of course. I'm excited to meet our VidCon squad that we have going on. Hashtag squad forever, you know what I mean?
All right, you're not getting the point. Make sure to press new game.
Oh, so cute. Oh my god, there's another elephant. Hey, sister. Oh my god.
Yeah, that elephant's better looking than you.
Oh my god, so cute, though. Aw. Get away from me. Yeah, that's right. Get off.
No, I'm going to follow you everywhere you go because you seem to win.
Okay, you gotta have, like, a strategy. Like, you wouldn't want to go right in front of that. It's only, like, the first couple rounds. You can't, like... Okay, look, that guy was not good.
We're the final two. Uh-oh.
Dun, it's the battle of the death.
Dun, dun,
huge dramatic
dun.
Dun.
I'm playing, sorry. Ooh, I'm gonna win. Ooh. Hey, I'm gonna win. Oh, man. This.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Get owned. Yeah, I won.
Ooh, look at that wolf with the skull.
Look at the FM122 bunny right there.
It's cute or whatever.
FM122 is in my Falling Phantoms. He is cute or whatever, you know. No, this pink one's... Oh, wait, what happened? Oh my god,
look at that Jershi. Look at that wannabe Jershi penguin.
No, look, it changed into a penguin. It was really a bunny before, and then it just changed into a penguin.
Gosh,
did you
it
see
was.
That?
What happened?
Where did the bunny go? I'm telling you, it's some FM122 period stuff going
the
on
F-Man
here.
Oh,
yeah, that's what I get. Get rid of her. Oh my god, she totally got hit. What the heck? For real, look at her. She's just sitting there in the corner.
Alright, get the
like,
gems, Cheerios. Oh god, get the gems.
No. I got the gems.
I'm gonna win.
Look at her. She's just standing there.
I'm gonna win. Let's go. Bring that home, that W. Let's go.
Look at those big boy fandoms coming out at you.
Oh!
Oh my god, you didn't die? What?
Yo, that's what's up.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Queen, look at you.
Hey, I'm the champion at this game. I'm the champ. You know what I am about. Just kidding. Did I say that right? Alright, let's stop playing Falling Phantoms because it's been a little too long. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I was with Cheerios, we were talking about VidCon, and we were talking about, some new updates you'd like to see in Animal Jam, like the new pets. Some exclusive rare ones and some rare items in the eggs. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like. Oh, wait a minute. I totally forgot. The giveaway winner.
Yeah, that's the whole point of the video.
Right. Definitely forgot. Should we just give it another day? You know what? We're going to announce the giveaway tomorrow. And I'm not even kidding, guys. I don't want you guys to think it's a scam. Like, I would never scam my fans at all. I love you guys. Tomorrow's for sure. The giveaway winner for the headdress is going to be announced tomorrow. I promise. Pinky promise. So all you have to do, you guys still have time to enter. Just click the link in the description and that will take you to the video where you need to enter. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And follow me on Instagram at TypicalRockyAJ. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.